Gunner Davis, reporting for duty.
Hello, my name is Jane Frey. You're annoying me. Prepare to die.
I'm Xandria, but you can call me Cyberwitch.
Pick me. I'm super effective.
The ESS Meridian. The first interstellar colonization ship sent from Earth to Tau Ceti. A giant ark filled with the best that humanity could offer. Most of the colonists were put in cryogenic hibernation. Only a handful stood watch and continued with the scientific research. Free from the constraints imposed on research on Earth, they learned how to create. The reign of terror and mad science on board the ship ended when one brave soldier, himself a part of another mad experiment, managed to break free and kill Professor Wagner. In a just universe, that soldier would be a hero. But we're not living in a just universe.
Cortex. Leave the rest of the brain blocked for now.
Are you sure it's worth it, Doctor? The orders said...
Stop it. I already told you that the extermination orders won't apply to this subject. Jane, follow the light with your eyes. Now to the left. And to the right. Good. Put the whole brain to sleep.
Thank you.
Don't forget, it's short range and requires some time to charge. Watch out! A security drone has just activated.
What the hell?
Subject recorded. No orders found. Drone returning to main duties.
Sorry, it wasn't powered, so I missed it. Luckily, it doesn't have any orders concerning you, so it let you go. But it raised the alarm. Go to the generator, quickly! Close. Oh no, the cyberdog got to this sector. You'll have to deal with it.
later.
Thank you.
Go up to me. There's an elevator. It works now. I've already hacked the door leading out. As soon as you get up here, we can move somewhere safe.
Follow me.